Yo guys, what's up? My name is Corbis. Hope you all are enjoying your week. I know I am, and I know the Battlefield 1 beta ends quickly, very soon. I think it's either tomorrow or the day after. So, you know, there won't be a lot of time for this really awesome hiding spot to be out. But when the full game releases, this will be a part of the Sinai Desert map. So I suggest you guys stick around. This is a great sniping spot, so let's just go ahead and show you. Alright, so credit for this hiding spot really doesn't really go to anybody specific. I just found this spot because someone kept sniping me from up here, as you could see. We're in between the F and the C flag, now in that little valley area. So what you're going to do is you're going to get up on these rocks, and it's going to take you a couple tries to get up onto this one. You might have to vault up onto this upper rock and then jump for it. Eventually you'll get it, and you know, you can set up your tripwire mines just in case anybody sneaks up on you. But basically from here, you have a perfect view of C. You could see the B flag, if I'm right, the train station all the way over there, the D flag. You could see the train tracks very well, and you could see a tad bit of the outskirts out there. You could just watch this entire village, and it's a great hiding spot.
The objective.
Alright, so as you'll be able to see here, this is just a little bit more gameplay of this spot, and honestly, I think this is just a tad bit game-breaking. Because as you can see, people have to get from this C point to this D point to this B point all the way throughout all those other, those different points. As you can see, I picked up a nice kill there, but that's what's so great about, this hiding spot is you just have a complete overview over everything, and I'm so glad that I stumbled upon this, thanks to a random troller in these casual matches. But so far, I've been enjoying Battlefield 1, and I think this will really help you guys out. Yeah, so, yeah guys, that's it for today's quick video. I just thought those of you who watch this during the beta will definitely get a kick out of this, and hopefully by the time you buy the full game, this will still be an available hiding spot. I think they will allow it. But anyway, that's all for today, guys. I hope you did enjoy, and if you did, I will see you guys in the next one. Leave a like and subscribe. Alright, bye guys.